In your Three Things COVID with major news from the FDA, the agency's committee found the Johnson & Johnson vaccine effective and safe to use. The single-shot vaccine could get the green light for emergency use by tomorrow. FDA analysis shows that 66% effective and offers strong protection against severe COVID symptoms. More positive vaccine news. Moderna has come out with a shot that may protect against the South African variant of the virus. The drug maker designed an updated version of the vaccine, now being shipped for clinical study. It will be elevated with a booster shot. And planning to hit the gym this morning? Listen up and mask up. The new CDC study shows how a lack of mask use can lead to outbreaks of COVID-19 among 81 people who went to an indoor high-intensity class during 1 week. 68% got COVID. Most reported infrequent mask use. The CDC says gyms should require masks during exercise, physical distancing, adopt smaller classes, and improve ventilation.
Well, the CDC this morning is forecasting a downward trend in COVID deaths in the coming weeks. They are projecting more than 10,000 fewer deaths than previously forecast. Now, this comes as Missouri and Illinois have both seen a major dip in their positivity rates. So, really good news to share this morning. But why exactly are COVID cases going down? We spoke with some of St. Louis's top infectious disease specialists to get answers.
One of the most, I think, important ones is the holiday seasons are over. And so any travel associated with holiday season, gathering of people. So those exposures are now done.
Some other reasons from our experts, they say we've been accustomed to wearing masks, hand washing, and social distancing. And the vaccination percentage is also a factor in a dip in cases. Our experts agree the cold weather is not the reason that we're seeing fewer cases, primarily because being indoors with others is actually linked to more viral spread.